Known as Chanakya Pillai, he is a teacher to his student, an author to his reader, a management trainer, consultant, and guide to his client. Also, his first book, The Corporate Chanakya, has created record for the highest number of pre-release sale for any first book of an author.
And it's always a time when, you know, aadha neend aata hai, aadhe jage hue hai, chai ki zarurat padti hai. So I'm sure all of you will go for a tea break, yeah. Okay, friends, so as you see, my session says Chanakya Neeti, Strategies for Success and Personal and Professional Lives. So let us look at this particular topic, and I've been allocated half an hour. I'll actually speak only for 15 minutes, and I would like to invite questions for the next 15 minutes. Because success, I can give a lot of lectures, isn't it? And there are a lot of motivational speakers, they're doing their job, but you'll only get motivated when you actually succeed in life yourself. So what I'm not going to talk is actually about your problems, but I'll actually try and address some of the solutions using Chanakya Neeti. Theek hai, to hum log teen cheez mein baatenge. This session is my session, my explanation of Chanakya Neeti for 15 minutes. Next, second part is that you'll be asking me questions if you have any. We'll try and look at your problem and a solution from Chanakya. And the third and the most important, today we are actually going to do a book launch of this new book called as Chanakya Neeti. Okay, so this is my latest book. This is my 15th book. I have written 15 books on Chanakya, from Corporate Chanakya to Chanakya Neeti. If you go down, there are a lot of books. Thanks to my Crossroad friends, you know, they have stocked a lot of books here. So first of all, thanks to all the organizers, and especially Dr. Rajan Vedukar sir, Mrunal ma'am, Raisoni sir, for making me part of this event right from the beginning, right from the idea stage. So somewhere I believe that, you know, I've been involved not only to come as a speaker, but being a part of the organizing committee in some little way. Thank you, ma'am. I'm waiting for you. Okay. So friends, it's an honor to be once again back in Nagpur, and I love this particular city because a lot of my friends here. I'm actually very happy because this is the first official launch of the book that's going to happen. In fact, you'd be surprised to know that this particular book, which I'll speak about this later, has got a very interesting title called Chanakya Neeti, isn't it? Have you heard about Chanakya Neeti before? Okay, so let's again split up these two words, Chanakya and Neeti. Theek hai? So pehle hum log Chanakya ke bare mein baat karte hain. I hope everybody has heard about Chanakya. Who was he? Strategist, okay. Economist, yes. Minister in Chandragupta Maurya's court. He was a guru of Chandragupta Maurya, yes. Great visionary, teacher, Sikshak. Okay, so some background all of you have. I would request all of you to study more about Chanakya. But this part of Chanakya is what most of us know. That is Chanakya the person. Vyakti ke baare mein bahut kuch pata hai, isn't it true? So you can go on and on. There are stories like, you know, there was a bad king called Dhananand, and he was defeated by Chanakya. How he defeated? Then, you know, we had Alexander who came to India. He defeated Alexander also. Then we had, you know, the grandson of Chandragupta Maurya also being trained by Chanakya called Ashoka. So if you can go on and on, there's a lot of books, literature, and television serials already there on Chanakya as part of it. In fact, I'm also involved in a movie where, you know, I'm heading the R&D research for a movie on Chanakya. It's a big budget movie. You'll see that very soon in the next 1 year. So I'm not going to talk about Chanakya because I think India cannot be complete without Chanakya. But I think the second part is what is my contribution to the field of knowledge. That is the word Neeti. Okay, so Chanakya bolte to samajh mein aata hai, lekin Neeti kya hai, wo thoda hum log sochenge. What do you understand by the word Neeti? Strategy. Policy, method, plan, all of you are right. So I'm not going to speak about Chanakya, but I'm going to teach you how Chanakya thought. चाणक्य के बारे में नहीं बोलूंगा, चाणक्य के सोच के बारे में बोलूंगा, क्योंकि कहानी सुनने से कहानी के पीछे का उद्देश्य जान लोगे ना, जो हम लोग कहते हैं मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी, इज़न्ट इट, दैट इज द मोर इंपॉर्टेंट इन लर्निंग, बिकॉज मेनी पीपल हियर द स्टोरी बट दे डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी. सो देयर आर टू पार्ट्स, चाणक्य एंड हिज थॉट्स. And I've been very fortunate that I have done a lot of research on his life. And he wrote two books where we can understand Chanakya ne kaise socha. You know, today we are having a literature festival. We've got so many authors who come here. And every author is beautiful in his or her way of expressing the ideas. And I'm so glad that this is a generation we are writing books. Otherwise, they'll be forgotten. Everybody says, you know, meri kahani kaun sunega? Are tera problem nahi hai. Lekin kahani bata to sahi. And you never know, you can inspire somebody else, isn't it? So if you just go around, today is a generation where we are creating literature. But Chanakya's generation, not many people wrote books. Okay, many people did not have publishers. They used to write in Tadapatri. But Chanakya had the vision, main mar jaunga, lekin mere vichar nahi marne chahiye. Remember that? So there is a concept called amarta, amarna. Lot of people have different ideas of becoming immortal. Some people make statues of themselves. Some people even say, mera dead body ko dafnana nahi, mummy bana dena. You know, that's the way. So dead body is kept alive. Then there are methods of, you know, giving donations and creating institutions. Mere naam pe ye school khol dena. Remember, so amarta. But there is one more method of being eternal, and that is writing books. How many of you heard about Shakespeare? All of you, right? How many of you heard about Vedvyas? How many of you heard about Gandhiji? Everybody knows. But have you met all of these guys? They are dead physically long ago, isn't it? But they are amar. Their thoughts survive. Remember one thing. Vyakti mar sakta hai, lekin vyakti ke vichar kabhi nahi mar sakte. Lekin aapke vichar ko dusron tak pahunchao. One of the methods is writing a book. So Chanakya wrote two books, the Kautilya's Arthashastra and Chanakya Neeti. I've been fortunate that I've been studying all these books and teaching all these books in my life. It's been 20 years that I've been researching on Chanakya. But I'll tell you a problem. The problem was that they were all in the libraries. When I first heard about Arthashastra, and I'm happy that there are people who read the Arthashastra, translated that into, you know, English and various other regional languages. But they all were in university libraries meant for scholars. I went to Kerala. I studied all these things and said, oh my goodness, Sanskrit. Sochte dar lagne lagta hai. Mala Sanskrit nahi hai. Are tura nahi hai, pan tari try tar kar. I did my MA in Sanskrit and I took up one challenge. I studied under my guru, Dr. Gangadharan Nair. And I told him, what should be my guru dakshina to you? So he said, you know, go and spread the knowledge of Chanakya to everyone. And then I realized, if I want to spread the knowledge of Chanakya, I cannot spread it only in the academic way. I need to simplify it for the common man and also be profound for the academicians. We have Dr. Rajan Velukar sir sitting over here. In the University of Mumbai, we actually have launched a program on Chanakya where we trained 5 years a group of young boys and girls and put them into politics. Chanakya ne wahi kiya na? Actually taught them the 6,000 sutras of Arthashastra, put them into politics, and you'd be surprised. Those are successful young boys and girls in politics. And that was a research program. That was a research program which actually got, you know, a lot of good ratings, NAC and all those things. And we did not take a single paisa from the students. The reason is that we believe that let us try Chanakya Neeti in today's generation. It worked. I wrote 15 books. I don't want to talk about the books. But then we realized that you need to go to the past to study the literature of great saints, sages, strategists, kings. And bring it down, which all of you can understand. So coming back, Chanakya ki soch kya hai? Wo Arthashastra aur Chanakya ki do original books mein likhi hui hai. What is the difference between the two books, Arthashastra and Chanakya Neeti? Arthashastra consists of 6,000 sutras. It was written for rajas. If you want to be a king, a chairman, or a president of a large organization, or a prime minister of a country, isn't it? Don't you require special training? You should, but sometimes we don't. Ban jate, pata nahi kaise bane. Actually, without training, if you become a leader, it's a problem for everyone. Kurchi pe to baith gaye, lekin kurchi mein kya karna pata nahi. But imagine, कुर्सी पे बैठने से पहले आपको ट्रेनिंग दे दिया गया कि कुर्सी पे बैठने के बाद क्या करने का, वुडंट यू बी प्रोडक्टिव एंड एफिशिएंट? सो दैट्स व्हाई वी एक्चुअली रन अ लीडरशिप कोर्स इन द मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी, थैंक्स टू सर अगेन. वी हैव अ 2 इयर्स पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट डिग्री दैट वी ऑफर based on Arthashastra for the modern generation of leaders. It's called the Chanakya International Institute of Leadership Studies. Today we are teaching leadership based on Chanakya, okay? Now, coming back to Chanakya Neeti, this is another book written by Chanakya. Arthashastra was for the Rajas, while Chanakya Neeti was for the Praja. It only had 350 sutras. Well, Arthashastra is 6,000. Sab log padhne sakte hai na. लेकिन ऐसा नहीं कि कॉमन मैन को विद्या नहीं देनी चाहिए. तो चाणक्य वॉज सच ए स्मार्ट गाय, ही अंडरस्टूड दैट वी शुड सिंप्लीफाइड फॉर अ कॉमन मैन. एंड दिस 350 सूत्रास आर देयर इन दिस पर्टिकुलर बुक. यू कैन पिक इट अप लेटर ऑन, विच विल बी लॉन्चिंग टुडे विद ऑल द डिग्निटरीज अराउंड. बट लेट मी जस्ट टेल यू वन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द बुक चाणक्य नीति. 350 सूत्रास एंड डिफरेंट सब्जेक्ट्स, हाउ अ कॉमन मैन कैन बी सक्सेसफुल इन हिज पर्सनल एंड प्रोफेशनल लाइफ. सो लेट मी गिव वन एग्जाम्पल. चाणक्य सेज बी केयरफुल फ्रॉम 3 थिंग्स. 3 चीजों से संभाल के रहना. दे कैन प्रोटेक्ट यू और दे कैन डिस्ट्रॉय यू. अच्छा, डबल एजेड स्वर्ड. उसको अगर यूज करने को आता है तो आप बहुत प्रगति करोगे, लेकिन उसको मिसयूज करोगे तो आपका सर्वनाश होगा. द फर्स्ट थिंग इज कॉल्ड फायर. सबके घर पे आग है, इसलिए हाउस वार्मिंग सेरेमनी करते हैं, इसनेट? वी वार्म द हाउस. विदाउट अ हाउस, सॉरी, एनी हाउस कैन नॉट बी कंप्लीट विदाउट फायर, इज़न्ट इट? अग्नि देवता, शादी भी पहले हम लोग अग्नि साक्षी, इज़न्ट इट? सो अग्नि इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टूल फॉर रनिंग आवर लाइफ. वी वांट टू हीट अवर फूड, इज़न्ट इट ट्रू? एंड वी आर ब्लेस्ड एज अ नेशन दैट वी एक्चुअली हैव सनरेज डायरेक्टली विद अस. लॉट ऑफ कंट्रीज आर नॉट दैट ब्लेस्ड. सो अग्नि, सो इफ यू नो इन द किचन यू शुड यूज द फायर, बट इफ यू नो हाउ टू यूज इट, विल गिव यू वार्म्थ, इट विल कुक फूड. But the thing is that if you don't know how to handle it, it can burn the whole house, isn't it? Second is a king, Raja. Suppose you are around a powerful person, maybe, you know, one very powerful politician, maybe a very powerful businessman, maybe a very powerful teacher or principal, isn't it? Sab log darte hai na principal se, director. But there's an advantage. The advantage is that if you are close to the principal or a politician, is it good or bad? And bad also. Because he can say, acha, ek kaam karo, tu bhi ticket le le. Or you may also become a politician. One of my politician friends told me very nice, life mein, politics mein successful hona hai, toh teen cheezon ki zarurat hai. Ek bhi ho gaya, toh hum successful ho jao. Like, kya? You require God's grace, God ki kripa. Bahut sare log first generation mein politician ho jate hai. Or you require a father, who is a politician. God or father, or you require a godfather. Correct? So God, father or godfather. So if you're having a politician friend, he will just make you. But remember one thing, politics is a very nice or a dirty game, isn't it? If you try to be more powerful than the person, he will remove you. Your number two can be the biggest threat to number one, isn't it? So be very careful from those people who are already in power. Power can make you or break you completely. Isliye kabhi bhi aapko gussa hai na, apne boss se jhagda mat karna. Main sach bol raha hu. Are sach bol raha hai, jindagi khatam ho jayegi. इसलिए रामायण में कहते हैं सत्य बोलो, लेकिन प्रियम सत्यम शुड बी प्रेजेंटेड ऑल्सो इन अ नाइस मैनर. झूठ मत बोलना. अकबर और बिरबल, इज़न्ट इट? हु इज मोर पावरफुल? अकबर और बिरबल, हु इज मोर पावरफुल? अकबर. अच्छा, पोजीशन वाइज कौन पावरफुल है? अकबर. इंटेलेक्चुअली देखो, बिरबल न्यू हाउ टू प्रेजेंट, इज़न्ट इट? सो रिमेंबर चाणक्य नीति, सिंपल सूत्र, बी केयरफुल फ्रॉम फायर, king, and the third is snake. How many of you know snake is an advantage? But most of the time we look at it as a disadvantage. If you join the army, they actually train you how to catch the snake and eat. Like, hey, hum log Chinese nahi hai. Chinese ki baat nahi hai. Armies are trained to go into places of jungle, isn't it? And sometimes you can have loss of food, supply of ration. But in a jungle, totally new jungle, you'll have different types of flowers and fruits. You don't know which is poisonous and not poisonous. But the army people know this, that if you know how to catch a snake, even if it is poisonous, by the way, not all snakes are poisonous. Huh? But even if they are poisonous, the poison is only in this part of the body, isn't it? The mouth, the fangs. They know how to catch it, remove it. Afterwards, you can eat the whole thing. And it is not about veg or non-veg, and it is about survival. So snake can actually save you from hunger in the deepest of jungles. But if you don't know how to catch it properly, it will tick. Simple. I'll give you one more example of the Chanakya Neeti. Now this is for parenting. So I can see a lot of parents here. And you'll also become parents someday. And you, I know all of you hate your parents also to some extent. In fact, one of my books I've written, you know, if you're hating your parents, spend more time with your grandparents. Why? Because the parents always have a generation gap with their children, isn't it? So mere kitab mein likhi hai, maine Chanakya Neeti mein, why are the grandparents and the grandchildren close to each other? Because they have a common enemy in between. Okay. So what is the parenting sutra? Only when you become a parent you'll understand it, okay? For the first 5 years, love the child. बेचारा क्यूट होता है ना मेरा नया मोबाइल तोड़ दिया कुछ नहीं कर सकते विदाउट एनी पर्टिकुलर एजेंडा विदाउट एनी प्रेजुडिस टू लव द चाइल्ड फॉर द फर्स्ट 5 ईयर उसके बाद दंड नीति नेक्स्ट 10 ईयर्स डिसिप्लिन द चाइल्ड हाँ यू नो समटाइम्स वी वंडर स्पेशली वी कांट बीट अवर चिल्ड्रन स्पेशली एज पेरेंट्स यू नो स्पेशली अमेरिका थॉट अस व्हाट इज 911 हेलो पुलिस साहब मेरा पप्पा मारता है मेरे को पप्पा डरता है मम्मी डरता है आई नो ऑफ अ केस लिटरली दिस लेडी वॉज बॉर्न यूएस शी एवरी टाइम यू नो बच्चे को गुस्सा करती तो बैठता मम्मा 911 मम्मा 911 ठीक है बताती हूँ शी केम टू इंडिया फॉर अ वेकेशन द मोमेंट शी गॉट ऑन द एयरपोर्ट आई एम फीलिंग सो नाइस अभी जा फोन कर 911 Parenting is never complete without discipline. Let me tell you, discipline doesn't mean beating. Huh? That's only one part of the thing because we were born up in a generation where, you know, actually our parents used to, I'm a Malayali, you know, so we used to call it churel. Churel matlab kya malum hai kya? It's a danda. Taka taka taka. And my father used to feel very happy. Ask do kyu mara nahi. Anyway, for the next 10 years, discipline the child. Discipline means what? Tell them what is right and wrong. Whatever. If the child is not disciplined, they will do anything and everything. In fact, Swami Chinmayananji, my spiritual guru, used to always tell this. For the healthy development of a child, you require the love of a mother and the discipline of the father. And unfortunately, many times the mother has to play both the roles. Anyway, first 5 years, love the child. Next 10 years, discipline the child. After that, 15 years onwards, consider the child as your friend. Wow, good, na? Papa, mere sunte nahi. Tera umar kitna hai? 16 saal. Please quote Chanakya Neeti. Because our problem of parenting in this country is that child may be 60 years old, but I'm still, it's my child. Child must have become a grandfather. But it's my child. I'll tell you a joke. One day one mother was waking up a child. Beta, utho, school jana hai. Beta, mama, 5 minutes. Beta, utho, school jana hai after 5 minutes. Mama, sone do. 15 minutes ago, she got so angry. Beta, utho, school jana hai. Itna to yaad rakho, tum school ke principal ho. तो बेटा बोला हाँ मम्मा आपको भी याद रखो मैं स्कूल का प्रिंसिपल हूँ प्रिंसिपल कैन अफोर्ड टू गो हाफ एन आवर लेट बट द पेरेंटल इंस्टिंक्ट समटाइम्स डजंट नो व्हेन टू स्टॉप बच्चे लोग 15 साल के बाद दे आर ग्रोन अप इज़न्ट इट द गाइडेंस इज ऑलरेडी देयर प्रैक्टिकल है सी एवरी सिचुएशन इन लाइफ चाणक्य कैन हैंडल आई कांट टॉक अबाउट इट द बुक इज ऑलरेडी रिटन बट बिफोर आई आस्क फॉर द क्वेश्चंस व्हिच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड ऑफ कोर्स वी विल बी हैविंग द बुक लॉन्च Let me give you one formula of success, which is actually the sar of all Chanakya Neetis put together. 100 baat ki ek baat bolunga. 6000 sutra bolo, ya 350 sutra bolo, arthashastra ya Chanakya Neeti. You want to know that simple thing? If you are in the field of science and physics, everything that Einstein talked about is written in one formula, E is equal to mc square, isn't it? Many people say, I don't understand it. Ask the person in physics, it's the most simplest form. So do you want to have one formula which will help you to succeed in personal or professional lives? Sure? Remember this. The formula is MBA. How many attended my previous lecture? Nobody. Okay. I'll repeat that formula. MBA. MBA matlab courses hai na hamare yahan pe. What is MBA called? Masters in Business Administration. So whenever any challenge comes to you, remember the word MBA. What is MBA? M stands for mentor. Always have a guru. Whenever there is a problem, we go to our friend, isn't it? And the friend will confuse you more. And your generation is so lucky, especially the millennials. Too much opportunities and don't know what to do. Remember one thing, you have information overload, but you don't have wisdom. So it's very important to have a mentor. Somebody asked me during this particular break also, how do I become successful? Saying that, tumhara guru kaun hai? Huh? And by the way, guru karna nahi padta hai, student banna padta hai. So suppose you want to be a cricketer, even a Sachin Tendulkar requires a Ramakant Atharekar. Every successful man has got a guru who guides him, isn't it? Remember one thing, always have a mentor. So if you're having a history problem, you should have a history teacher who will tell you, isn't it? Friend, theek hai, but mentor. And our parampara says you should be in touch with your guru lifelong. As in school, I said, I'm alumni. Ramchandra, after he became a king, actually consulted Vasishtha Maharaj more, isn't it? And Vasishtha Maharaj bhi bolta, aja, mereko problem hai, jungle mein, wo rakshas logo ko maar. Chandragupta, Chanakya is a lifelong relationship, not just related to the education years. First, always in life to solve any problem, have a mentor. Amitabh Bachchan bhi bolta na, call a friend, ko bhi problem rahega to. To call a mentor. Second one is very important, and the second one is B. What does the B stand for? Build a plan. Whenever there is a problem, we have an idea. Make it into a process. Mujhe cricketer banna hai. Theek hai, ban jao cricketer. Ramakant Atharekar bhi mil gaya. Arre, lekin, you have to have a plan, isn't it? Subah utho, practice karo, you have to do it. There is a book called as Outliers. All the people who have succeeded actually did that practice for 10,000 hours. So, aise nahi Lata Mangeshkar bante hai. So, build a plan, how will you do it? Padhai bhi karne ke liye plan lagta hai. In fact, all those people who are meritorious students, actually it's a survey, it said, you know, they were not using Facebook and social media for the whole 1 year of their studies. They had a plan. Distraction, you know. Mentor, build a plan, and the third one is the most important, application. Logon ke paas bahut kuch hai, lekin karte kuch nahi hai. If you have a plan, that is not enough. You have to make out the plan and work out the plan, isn't it? Swami Chinmayan used to tell us something very nicely, saying that, plan out your work and work out your plan. Planning mein achha hai, lekin karta kuch nahi hai. And I'll tell you, you can become successful in any point of your life. Use this formula anywhere, okay? Mentor, build a plan, and apply it. Now I'll stop here before I ask the questions about the secret of success of great men in every field. And I'll tell you something about Dhirubhai Ambani. You know who is Dhirubhai Ambani? Yes. You know, he was not that highly educated. But he followed this. Maybe he did not call it Chanakya Neeti. When he started Reliance, the petroleum division, he actually took all the retired people of big, big oil companies like ONGC, HPCL, BPCL. He made them mentors. आपको पता है गवर्नमेंट में रिटायर होने के बाद कोई वो ऑफिसर को पूछता नहीं, इंटेलिजेंट आदमी लोग पूछते हैं. ही हैड अ प्लान. जामनगर प्लांट इज द वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट रिफाइनरी एंड ही अप्लाइड इट, ही गॉट सक्सेस. इज़न्ट इट ट्रू? सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, चाणक्य नीति, आई हैव सिंपली एज MBA, लेट मी टेल यू, इट स्टिल वर्क्स. वी कैन गो इन टू डिटेल्स लेटर ऑन, बट इफ देर आर कपल ऑफ क्वेश्चन, आई एम रेडी टू टेक इट. थैंक यू सो मच. So we have 10 minutes, out of which I'll speak. Yes, sir.
Question was half. Sir, we have everything. We have Chanakya Neeti, we have lots of IIT, but still our youth is going outside. Why it is so, sir?
Because jo dikhta hai, wo bikta hai. Barabar hai na? Americans are very good in marketing. One of my philosophy teachers used to tell something very nicely. The Britishers left us and we accepted the Americans. We truly never became Indians. True? So I am not telling that it's a mistake, but aapko pata hi nahi hai Chanakya Neeti kya hai. So dikhana padta hai na, that is my mission in life. All these literature guys, that bringing back Ramayana, Mahabharata and the character Shakuni in a different form, isn't it? So I will not blame you at all. Because if the education system doesn't introduce Indian concepts, then how will you come to know? Kyunki aapko batayega ki Pythagoras ne certain law invent kiya, Newton ne certain law invent kiya. I am not against them. They are also rishis of their countries. Let's respect them. But you look so much at the West, you don't know what is there inside. So you are absolutely right. If you don't know, I also never knew till 27 years, by the way. I samat sochna. Ki main paida hota hi Sanskrit bolne lag gaya. Kuch nahi. What is important is that now you have got introduced, at least now in this session, now your job starts. So at least one generation should work so that the next generation will consider it very natural. So my work and many of us authors and all, the work is to introduce Indian concepts to Indians. Indians ko Indian concept pata nahi hai. So in the next 10 years, you will see this. Lot of literature is getting created about by Indians, for Indians and of Indians. Next question. Every generation has to do his job. Huh? हमारा जॉब क्रिएट करना है, आपको आगे लेके जाना है.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर. सर, इज लक फैक्टर कंसिडर्ड इन चाणक्य नीति?
यस, आई विल टेल यू व्हाट लक मींस. एट अ वेरी जेनरिक थिंग, कुछ नहीं हो गया, वो पहाड़ से गिरा, ऐसा नहीं लक होते. सर, इंडियन सिस्टम एक्चुअली इज अ सिस्टम ओवर मेनी लाइफ स्पैन्स. ऐसा मत सोचा, अरे ये मैं कुछ नहीं किया, वो करता है, आई एम एट 10 इयर्स ओल्ड, ही इज ऑल्सो 10 इयर्स ओल्ड, ही गॉट लकी. ऐसा नहीं होता है. It is not a very linear model. Some people get lucky at a different point of time, isn't it? So what is luck? Your efforts done in the past, getting the results now. And people call it luck. For example, I'll tell you, is Chanakya an open source knowledge? Koi bhi likh sakta hai Chanakya pe? Koi bhi likh sakta hai. It is not my intellectual property. I used to wonder, maine 15 kitabe likhi, and by the way, I'm writing 8 more books. Okay, so aisa nahi. So I thought, agar kuch bhi nahi karo, तो मैं कम से कम 100 बुक तो चाणक्य पे लिखूंगा ही. एंड बाय द वे, ईच बुक इज डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द अदर, कोई भी रिपीट नहीं किया. तो आई यूज टू वंडर, मैं कितना लकी हूं. देन आई रियलाइज नो, डोंट गेट इन दैट ईगो, बिकॉज लक कैन मेक यू वेरी इगोइस्टिक. हाँ, मैंने किया है. आई स्टार्ट रियलाइजिंग इट इज बिकॉज द ग्रेस ऑफ माई फादर एंड माई गुरुज. माई फादर इज अ राइटर, ही इज नॉट फेमस. उसके सारा लिखने वाला मेरे को मिल गया, कृपा. इन द पास्ट लाइफ में आई हैव स्टडीड चाणक्य. सो वेन यू से लक, यू आर ओनली लुकिंग एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. बिलीव मी फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज कर्म योग. आप करते रहो, करते रहो, करते रहो, इस जन्म में नहीं तो आगे कभी ना कभी आएगा, दैट टाइम यू विल कॉल इट लक. बट नो पर्सन इज लकी विदाउट हार्ड एफर्ट्स. तो चाणक्य कंसिडर्स लक, बिकॉज इफ यू आर नॉट लकी एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम, यू नॉट बी सक्सेसफुल, इज़न्ट इट. सो ही आइडेंटिफाइज, एंड बाय द वे आई विल नॉट टॉक अबाउट इट मच, वी हैव अ चांस टू अंडरस्टैंड विच इज द राइट टाइमिंग, एंड इट्स कॉल्ड एस्ट्रोलॉजी. अपना गाना बहुत फेमस होना, अपना टाइम आएगा, इज़न्ट इट. पर टाइम पैदा और एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स, गुड एस्ट्रोलॉजर विल डू ऑल द कैलकुलेशन कि ये टाइम में अटैक कर रहा है, इज़न्ट इट. महाभारत इज बेस्ड ऑन टू एस्ट्रोलॉजर्स, नॉट मेनी पीपल नो इट. हु आर द 5 पांडवास? वन ऑफ देम, बाय द वे, यू कैलकुलेटेड, वन ऑफ द वन इज एक्चुअली एस्ट्रोलॉजर. यू शुड टेल देम इस समय में अटैक करना है. एंड बाय द वे, महाभारत वॉर इज ओनली इन द मॉर्निंग टाइम, इज़न्ट इट. एनीवे, सो लक इज अ मैटर ऑफ राइट टाइम एट द राइट प्लेस. एंड बाय द वे, यू कैन एक्चुअली कैलकुलेट इट थियोरेटिकली, प्रैक्टिकली, एंड डेफिनेटली यू विल गेट सक्सेसफुल. Last question, sir. I'm so glad you brought the problem. I was actually speaking to Susmita ji. Chanakya and woman is the most misunderstood topic. And I'm going to write one of my books on that only. So let me, a lot of people say, you know, Chanakya was against women. Sorry. Chanakya was the one who respected most of the women. For example, I'll give you 2 instances. In the Arthashastra, there are many chapters where women were the mainstream. There are 18 departments, out of which 4 departments were headed by ladies, and they were paid good salaries. Spying system, Vishakanya, they're all ladies who gave intelligence to the king before fighting. I'll give one important about woman respect. This is a great topic. I've been dealing with parliamentarians and telling them that, you know, don't look at our past only as, you know, something bad. No, there are. So one specific instance, a king is paid a salary. By the way, king is a paid knocker. Usko salary milta hai. For example, just for calculation, 1 lakh rupiah. Do you know 2 people in his family get 1 lakh rupees extra without coming to the court? His mother and his wife. Why? Okay, contribute nahi karti hai. And Chanakya says a king cannot go to war till the woman in the family okays it. Because they represent 50% of the society, isn't it? A Rani is the leader of the woman folk. When you look at this whole thing, and last point I would like to tell is that don't just respect women, please pay them. The woman empowerment is also a financial model. We say, you know, tum ghar sambhal lena. I love the Marwadi culture. The men earn and women have the keys. And it's a healthy family. So coming back, when you go to it, there are so many aspects of it. Like the woman would always give in a different dimension which the men can miss. So let me ask you this question, answering your question. Do you think the men and the women think differently? The day you understand it, you will mature. Women and men not only are physically different, but intellectually and emotionally different, isn't it? You have to bring in together. So how many of our genders that bring in a different dimension, isn't it? The moment the men start understanding the thoughts, the feeling and the emotions of women and vice versa, you will have a successful society. Chanakya respected, took the inputs, even taking decisions like going on war. Last question, since you had raised a question, yeah. Yes.
How did Chanakya himself become smart? Who was his mentor?
Okay, excellent. You know the word Chanakya actually is his father's name. Chanakya Putra Chanakya. His mentor was his father. I hope all of you make your fathers as your mentors, huh? Because our ghar ki murgi, jo bhi hai. Your father should be your first role model. So Chanakya's mentor was his father. I like to stop here with a very beautiful Sanskrit Subhashit. It says, the mother takes the child to the father. Because only the mother knows who is the father. True? So the mother is the first guru, isn't it? The mother takes the child to the father. Then the father will give the worldly wisdom, isn't it? And the father will take him to the guru. So Chanakya had many gurus. But remember, the first father is the mother and then the father and then the acharyas. Matru Devo Bhava, Putru Devo Bhava, Acharya Devo, Atithi Devo Bhava. Baki sabko guru banana. So Chanakya's guru was his father. Begin with that. Thank you so much. We'll have the book release. End copy after this.
And here's to the modern Rishi. He is our modern Rishi, and this generation should never forget this. I started reading him, and my children are now 26 and 25, and I followed a lot of his strategies, and I think to a good conclusion, I hope and believe. So he's a modern Rishi.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations. I just would like to say in few seconds that he has invited us, तो हमको खुश होना चाहिए कि हमें इसने मौका दिया है. बहुत बड़ा आदमी है ये और बहुत मेहनत करता है, बहुत मेहनत करता है. I would like to request each one of you to follow him.
Facebook, Twitter.
Yeah. Congratulations, congratulations.
The organizer of the whole
event, yeah.
Along with of course, ma'am.
I wish a very great success to this edition of Chanakya Neeti and many more to come. Thank you.
We are very glad. Mr. Pillai sir, thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you so much.